Well, good morning, Abundant Life. We want to thank you so much for joining us this morning. As we start off our time of worship, I want to start us off from Romans 8. Out of the Message, it says this: the one who died for us, who raised to life for us, is in the presence of God at this very moment, sticking up for us. Do you think anyone is going to be able to drive a wedge between us and Christ's love for us? There is no way. Not trouble, not hard times, not hatred, not hunger, not homelessness, not bullying threats, not backstabbing, not even the worst sins listed in Scripture. None of this phases us because Jesus loves us. I am absolutely convinced that nothing, nothing can separate us from that love. And so let us start our day off with confidence in who we are in Jesus as we sing together. We sing higher than the mountains.
Oh, higher than the mountains that I face, and stronger than the power of the grave, and constant in the trial and the change. And this one thing remains.
We sing that again.
Well, higher than the mountains that I face, and stronger than the power of the grave, and constant in the trial and the change. And this one thing remains, that your love never fails, it never gives up, it never runs out on me. Your love never fails, it never gives up, never runs out on me. Your love never fails, it never gives up, never runs out on me. Your love,
it's never ending.
Three.
Restore every heart that is broken.